is Alisha. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to take up under construction site photoshoot challenge. And I've uploaded around 3-4 photoshoot related video earlier also, and I feel you people enjoy watching them. So I'm back again with another related video. And I believe for a good picture, you really don't need that fancy background, location, or expensive cameras every time. All you need is that creative eye to sort of vision out things. So I feel that an under construction site is something really basic. You can find it anywhere near to your place. So this is going to be really exciting, and I'm super excited to see how the pictures will turn out. So yeah, without further ado, let's get started. So as you can see, this is the location under construction site. I'm really scared of some chippies. And what about the outfit? I'm wearing this hoodie. This is my mom's hoodie, as you know already. And this is a bowl look today. I am wearing this really cute earrings and kind of added this belt to cinch this outfit because ye kitna bada ho raha tha. Okay, let's go. So for the first picture, I started exploring and I was really scared because there were so many lizards everywhere, and also there were this big nails coming out of every next thing. So whenever you're going to such place for photo shoot, be really conscious, because kisi bhi cheez se takraoge na bhari nuksan hone wali hai. You might get hurt, you might get scratches on your body or on the clothes as well. So be conscious. Next check-in ki kya kya hai, kya kya. So that I can sort of visualize the pictures. Everything is making me scared. So we have this stair right here, and I feel yahan pe thode decent pictures aa sakte hain if I'm visualizing right. Let's see. And we got around 4-5 pictures at that stairwell location, and I found 2 pictures were just perfect. Be it expression, be it the pose, be it that you know, vibe of the picture, and this is how the pictures turned out. And for the second picture, I moved on to another room in the same under construction building. And there were some things that laborers used while construction and all of that, and there were marble cutters and itne sare marble ke tukde and all that. It was really tough for me to shoot there. Khade hone ki bhi jagah nahi thi. Let's move on to the next picture, next location. Come on. And in this room we have some marble pieces and all of that. तो देखते हैं यहाँ पे कुछ आ पा रहे हैं या नहीं. ऑल्सो यहाँ पे एक छोटा सा रूम दिख रहा है विच इज रियली डार्क, एंड आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू एंटर देयर क्योंकि रिसेंटली आई मेड दिस पैरानॉर्मल वाला वीडियो. आई एम रियली स्कैर्ड. सो आई फाउंड दिस रियली कूल थिंग, एंड आई डोंट नो व्हाई बट आई फील लाइक कि हाँ, इस पे अच्छी पिक्चर आएगी इफ आई जस्ट होल्ड दिस इन माय हैंड एंड पीप इट फ्रॉम बिहाइंड. तो लेट्स सी. And there it was really hard for me to hold that sand filter for like a minute, and I was leaning on my leg and I was posing as if no, I'm fine, I'm all fine. And all the pictures there were too good. Even without editing, they were just fine. It was just so good, and it was really a tough time for me to select out of those. And I selected 3 of them and I edited them, sort of focused more on the warmer tones, enhanced browns and all the colors, and this is how the pictures turned out. Also, I suggest please don't go too far in search of these construction sites, and if you are going too far, then please ask someone from your family to come along with you. For me, it was really close to my place, I mean like a walking distance, so it was really easy for me. So now let's move on to the BTS of the next picture. So we have these many bricks right here, which is very common for an under construction site. And बहुत cute puppy भी है, but I don't know why, but I feel that कि इतना playful नहीं है, else I would have included him in the photograph. Let's pose. Posing in front of pile of brick was something different for me, because these days if you're checking me on Instagram, then you all must be knowing that these days I'm really, really fond of posing in front of solid background, and bricks was sort of adding that structure, that aesthetic to the background. And I also wanted to lean on the that pile, and I felt ki paas waise picture acha aayega, but the red color was coming out of the brick. I changed it because, as you all know, I was wearing my mom's kurti dress, so I can't take risk. And we got 3 perfect shots, edited them, and just have a look. And by the time all the pictures were sort of standing pictures, the mid shots or the close shot, and I really wanted to have a sit down picture, calm, composed, and I found something really apt for that pose. Just check out the BTS. So I also found some bamboos here, and I'm going to use this lilac colored flower as a prop, and बहुत ज़्यादा एक्साइटेड हूँ क्योंकि आई डोंट नो व्हाई बट आई फील कि यहाँ पे बहुत अच्छा पिक्चर आएगा, क्योंकि पहले भी मैंने ऐसे बैम्बूज के साथ एक शूट करवाया था एंड इट टर्न्ड आउट रियली गुड. सो लेट्स सी, वी गॉट अराउंड 4 परफेक्ट पिक्चर, एंड द प्रॉप दैट वी यूज, दैट लाइलैक कलर्ड फ्लावर, वाज लुकिंग सो गुड एंड वाज एडिंग टू द पिक्चर. एंड वी फाइनलाइज अराउंड 3 पिक्चर, एंड आई एडिटेड देम एंड दे टर्न्ड आउट सो गुड. जस्ट हैव अ लुक. So yeah, that was it for today's video. I hope you all enjoyed it and found it helpful. Give this video a thumbs up. Comment down which photo shoot challenge you want me to take up next. Also, which picture you love the most. Please let me know in the comments. Follow me on Instagram. My Insta handle is _Alisha180_. Please subscribe to this channel. I pyar you guys. Bye bye.